humans on this planet. But take a look at this. This is about 2.5 hours before tip. LeBron doing some strength training with Mike Mancias, a member of the Lakers training staff, who has been working with LeBron since his first stint in Cleveland and came with him to Miami, then back to Cleveland, and now LA. And for strength, Mancias focuses on core and balance, and everything they do is core-based. He's actually Tim Grover's protege, Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant's former trainer.